Eat this.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When beloved friends are lost, we find new ones in our heroes. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Definitely.
Everything feels really fast now. I said that really fast, didn't I?
Ugh, I'm getting dizzy.
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
You don't look so good.
Because I look great?
You know what I meant.
Yes, unfortunately I do. Do not be frightened or alarmed. But it's getting worse.
You're gonna be fine.
It's really, really painful.
It'll pass.
Huh? I'm sorry, I'm going in and out. But listen to me, Jesse. When the time comes, I'll share it with those that wish to know. Until then, I hope you can be discreet.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Elagard?
Well, not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
We don't need them. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Their colors are fading. They are moving away from us.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong.
What's your problem?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine. Soren!
Soren? Why, indeed it is. Hurry, Jesse! Find him!
Ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need a...
Pie gal!
Let's get to it, then.
Cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole. I'm not sure why I expected anything else.
That was my point.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down. Don't look up. I've got to work up the nerve.
Wait!
You have to say that now?
Something's not right. Matt! Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Who? Ah! Who? Get away! I touched it! Okay, all right. It's safe now. Everyone okay?
Just slipped.
What's that smell?
I believe the scientific word for it is
poop.
It's what I slipped on.
Aha, humor.
Lead the way, Jesse.
Yeah. Close, boy.
Mm-hmm.
to get out of here!
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters. Trouble is, they can't tell the difference between monsters and people.
This can't be good.
But there should be a loot room down there, right? Just saying, not all bad.
Creepers!
Fire in the hole!
There he is. He's right.
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
The jumping is the easy part, it's the landing that's hard. This one's mine. Yeah. You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, Ugly!
Watch out! Hey, Bonehead! I'm talking to you! Any time now, Jesse!
Reuben, wait up!
Ah!
melt them.
Well, what about the amulet?
You get it.
I'm coming, Reuben. Get away from my pig.
Got it.
Jesse, behind you.
Water was supposed to break a fall.
Guys, keep your eyes open. Soren should be close.
It's like we're searching for a unicorn.
Soren is not a horse.
What?
What?
No, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts. I owe you. And if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that, I will pay it back. With interest.
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse. There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
You're lucky we still have the amulet. Do not forget. The mission above all else, even your friends. We won't always be this fortunate. And if we didn't have the amulet, we'd be lost.
Well, keep that in mind.
Be sure that you do. I've been in the hero business for quite some time. It's kept me in lunch money. But I will say, for all its perks, more often than not, heroes eat alone.
It... looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Hey, thanks for grabbing that.
Not a problem. Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is. Whoa!
Is backed up.
With loot?
Go! Whoa! Keep moving!
Thank you.
Keep that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy!
I have had enough of this!
Take that!
In your face, spider! There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait! What? Look! Oh no!
Gabriel! Get away from them! Yeah! Yeah! In your face, monsters! I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Here we go. Jump!
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ooh. Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
The amulet does not work in the inn.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here. In the end.
At least we're alive and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
Indeed.
We gotta go.
Everyone, behind me! I'll handle the Endermen. Just follow my lead and I'll... I'll protect you!
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance. Just say the word.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on!
Well done, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, if we could just slow down for a moment. Doesn't have to be for very long.
Need a hand?
Me? Don't be ridiculous. Really, I'm fine. I apologize. That's all I needed. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Jesse, I believe this honor belongs to you.
Here goes. What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
A second.
The ground is almost squishy.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land?
Well, it's real wool.
It's real evidence that Soren is whacked.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
We came here for Soren and for his Formidabomb. That's still the plan.
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this... What are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
Is he gonna be okay? He seems pretty upset. Perhaps he's allergic to wool.
Just give him some space. He'll be okay. Gabriel, hey! You doing okay?
Besides the fact that I'm dying slowly, pitifully wasting away, my circumstances growing more dire with every passing second?
Yeah, that.
Fine, all things considered.
Any idea why Soren would build something like this?
Soren was always strange, secretive.
So...
If I were you, I'd be looking for a secret door. And the secret mechanism to open said door.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
A master builder. Very secretive.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around. Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. Huh, it didn't do anything.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
I think I'm onto something with this lever puzzle. If I can just find the secret door, I know it's gonna open. I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
What do you want?
Gabriel's worried about you.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Gabriel. I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy.
I wish I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it.
Wait. Talk about what? Jesse, if I'm right about this, you have to tell me. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Gabriel's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but he asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected him with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Gabriel's wither sickness, it's because of me.
So that's why you've been so angry? Because you feel guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Gabriel out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Gabriel didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade 8 problems before, but...
It just means you gotta step up. More than you have already, okay?
Okay. I kinda wish Gabriel would tell everybody. It would just make things easier. Hey, Jesse.
I kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
Neat!
Jesse.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to keep up, but alas, I grow weaker by the hour.
I'll be back.
I'll be here.
That's weird.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
I wish I could have been of more assistance. When I think back to my glory days, I was so strong, so capable.
I'm just happy you're with us.
We'll see what we can find in the rest of the house. I just hope we don't discover Soren as he's getting ready for bed. He always wore the most revealing bathrobes.
Hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things. Goodness,
after all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
My next step
I can figure out what he's
talking
about.
Whether they might be able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among them. Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies. Even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Calls of the Enderman. Olivia, check it out.
And finally,
an Enderman,
love
suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or... Wait a second!
Looks like a taller
it's
one's hanging
fascinating.
There. It's missing.
Because Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking about.
You mean...
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it. That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up. I'm no art snob, but meh. How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. Three I've grabbed so far. Take this one, too.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer. Looks like this is the last block in here. Good thing they can't see me through this glass. Try this again. Take another look at the instructions. Something I can't handle. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching, wherever he is. False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
I am, but must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Why did you hit me?
There were strategic reasons, and a personal one. You are trespassing, after all.
You hit me hard in the face.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained
eye. What's happening?
But that's a lie, so I say.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
You look terrible.
Terribly handsome?
Hello, old friend.
We've been looking for you.
Seems a bit odd.
Look away!
You've upset them! You've altered their behavior!
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh! I wasn't expecting so many house guests! There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain.
Break it! Come on, guys, it's clear.
Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Ah! Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain. Okay, everybody, let's go! What's the holdup?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically. Say we somehow make it.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab on to me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor. About how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever! It's right up there!
Yeesh. I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Quick, come on. Hurry!
We made it.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on. This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that formidabomb and get out of here.
One small problem, tiny. Really? This door, Peter. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Jesse?
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off.
Go to work, boys.
Thank you. wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh, no, wait a minute, I would. I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
Do you guys hear that?
What?
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why? Because she's cooler.
I know this is cool, but the only things we need in here are the ingredients for the Formidabomb.
The loot says you're wrong.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Well, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
Glowstone dust. But it would be so cool to finally have my very own spider eye.
Big decision. Leave you to it. Hey, Zorin?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the Formidabomb.
Of course not! They're two completely different words, aren't they?
So what is Super TNT exactly?
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how do you make it in the first place?
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
Do we just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And now that we have them, we... we... I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
Now we just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Enderman will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course. Of course! To the minecarts, everyone! Say that to people, I mean.
Hey,
Oh, there you are.
So glad you could make it. Ha! I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
I'm glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
I thought Ivor was coming to get you.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him.
What's going on?
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
It's Formidabomb time.
Soren?
It's him! It's you!
Hello, old friends.
Aha! Reunion.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
Don't look at me.
No volunteers?
I've got a bad back and an inner ear thing.
Ugh, my joints are just not what they used to be.
You're the Order of the Stone.
We haven't been for some time.
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
That's what I was hoping for. The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
We should be ashamed of ourselves.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Yeah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
I insist.
I double insist.
I triple insist.
I insist four times.
Quadruple.
Know-it-all.
I've never found that insulting. Jesse, you deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die!
What?
Jesse, you're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that Formidabomb. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around!
Works!
No!
these don't blow up.
Watch out!
No!
No! Caligard!
Dead.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Ha ha! Handled like a champ!
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but anyone seen Soren or Elagard?
Oh, no.
You fought valiantly, my friend.
You and I both know my fight is over.
Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Elagard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay? It's certainly not going to be much use to me now.
Don't thank you, Elagard. Everything.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them. Make sure they get out. Don't leave anybody behind.
Of course I'll save them. Every one of them. We're the good guys, right? That's what we do. Job to do. You guys help the survivors. I need to make sure we find the people who might be trapped.
Uh.
get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Gonna be okay, I promise.
Thank you.
Don't worry, it's all over now. My friends are gonna help you.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
No. The command block, that's impossible! I don't understand. Soren said the Formida bomb would destroy it, but it looks fine. What the? Guys! Over here! No! No! Somebody help! Can't hold on! But I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened here?
I'll explain everything, just not right now.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries, and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.